SAVEOURTOWN. Yeah. Listen, yo. Luton, yeah. L-U-T-O-N, yeah. Welcome to L-Town, yeah. Listen, yo. Luton, yeah. L-U-T-O-N, yeah. Welcome to L-Town, yeah. Yeah, welcome to L Town. Yeah, listen, yo, Luton. Yeah, L-U-T-O-N. Yeah, welcome to L Town. Yeah,
Chicken George. So for good restaurants, the Galaxy, which is like they're making it better. Inspire, as you already said. The airport. So it's like one thing they're quite famous for. If you say Luton, everyone's like, oh, is that the one at the airport?
Yeah, I agree with like what he said about the transport. Like Luton has a lot of links to train stations, and it's like really easy to go to different places.
Well, there's not much room to change except all of this. I think recycling.
And then our group does a lot of sports such as rugby, football and dance. And we go shopping, although that's mainly in other cities such as London and Milton Keynes, because our shopping centre doesn't have that much interesting shops that we already have in the
beach. Welcome to L Town. Yeah. Listen, yo. Luton, yeah. L-U-T-O-N, yeah. Welcome to L Town.
Like a dedicated space for public art and history, say like history murals for our town to really project our history in this town.
Listen, yo. Luton, yeah. L-U-T-O-N, yeah. Welcome to L Town, yeah. Listen, yo. Luton, yeah. L-U-T-O-N, yeah.